Oh, God. What am I gonna do?
Some more?
Oh! Take the shit! Come on, what? You pussy! Come on, no. Maggot head!
Kill you!
Jason, Mother is talking to you. Put the weapon down.
No!
My sweet, sweet Jason. Mommy is proud of you. Now come home.
Thank you. isn't real. This can't be real. Hello? Oh God, help us! Jason's real! Please help us! Jason's alive! Please help us!
There. Got it.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't look.
that a person?
Oh my God! What happened? Oh, thank God! Please, send help! Camp Crystal Lake! It's Jason! Jason's here! He's back!
Copy, I'm in road therapy.
My sweet, sweet Jason. Mommy is proud of you. Now come home.
Smiles. Oh, nice. Are you there, Smiles?
Yeah.
I'm not sure. Thank you. Hmm. I wish I knew what to do, Crystal. There's gotta be something that I'm not, like, checked. Because you should be able to hear other people, too.
Is that real? This can't be real.
Nice, I got my character back. Oh, okay, good start. Yeah, Crystal, I was trying to hide in plain sight that last time when you were watching. I thought it was a good spot, okay? Yeah, I figured you were stuck at work, bored. What the hell? How are you on me already? Open the window. Thank you. Get out of here, you bully. Get him, Jake Thunder. Whoa, where are your shoes? Oh, I don't have any shoes on either. Man, that took forever to chop that door down. What? Did you get... What? You got killed? I thought you were, like, decent. Oh my god, this is like a slaughterhouse in here. Get out of here, you bully!
Come.
Oh my... You know, you probably hit me in the butt. crystal, that's a hiding spot. If you hide right there in the corner, it's a game glitch. The house will light up to where it thinks that you're in the house.
Holy shit, is that a dead body?
Jesus. That was like super loud. Yeah, it is dirty, I know. But it's perfect because you can jump right out that corner and go straight to the crack. So it stays lit the whole time. I'm assuming it's here. Nice. Oh, shit. Oh, what the?
Oh, thank God it actually fit.
Well, hopefully he doesn't come here. I wish I knew where the phone was. Happy I left the weapon in here. Oh shit, look at that. Come to the boat, Smiles. Smiles, nice. Here, I'll let you do this. Well, here, I'll take your gun just in case. Hey, what?
Okay.
I have the phone fuse. Do you know where that is? I'll just drop that. Alright, if someone wants to fix it, there it is. Do you have the boat repair trophy? I've been letting you fix it most of the time, so hopefully you're getting close. Alright, you ready? Where's the exit? Is it just up and left? Okay, alright. Well, as long as you can look at the map while we're driving, then you're fine.
I'm out of here.
We're going! Whoa! Oh, he's a slow Jason! What a little bitch! No! What the hell? Oh my god. I got in the boat for some reason. Damn it. Oh no. Oh man, that sucked. That was horrible. We were home free. Oh man, that's funny. And he misses. Yeah, that's instant karma there for you, Crystal. That's why I don't like Deborah. She can't run. Yeah, Smiles, when are you getting Generation Zero, you think? You should do one of the maps, your host again. Yeah, Crystal, I don't know why it's still double XP. They do that a lot, where they turn it on and then they just, it's like they forget to turn it off for the longest time. Yeah, there you go. That's for you, Crystal. I know for the longest time, like, his profile had the Camp Crystal Lake sign on it. Oh, I thought that was cool. My roommate has had, like, it's a picture of four naked girls on, Discaving? Oh. He's had a picture of four naked girls on his profile picture for, like, years. And I'm so surprised he hasn't gotten banned. This Jason, well, you get ready for the traps. They'll be all over the place. Probably all the cars will be trapped.
I gotta find the others.
Man, I have spawned here like three times in a row when I've played this map. This is the worst spawn. Unless you get lucky and get that shotgun. Thanks for leaving me that pocket knife. And the car keys? Hell yeah. Yo, what up? Alright, let's do this. Yeah, I hope you're doing it right too. What? Is he just trolling? Oh, that's great. Just sprinting all over the map. That's what you see a lot in this game. It's just people are so bored with this game now because it's been out for so long that... Hey. What? Find me the battery. Well, I guess we need to find the keys too. Call Tommy.
This is not a prank. We need your help. Jason is killing us. We need your help. 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 Please.
What? You put the battery in the two-seater? What? A bunch of noobs. Smiles! Where are you? I need a map. Oh, this is a small map. That's right. It's over here. What? Why would they bring the gas over there? Oh my God, they really thought... Okay, all right. Miles. Okay, let's go get the four-seater. Wait, I have the keys if you want to do this. Ah! Shit, go. Oh my God. No, Smiles. Damn it. Thank you. Smiles. Yep. Go, go, go. No, just go, go, go. Man, he has been on my ass ever since he got killed. Alright. Oh my god. I don't have the stamina. Yeah.
There, got it.
Okay, just give me a second. Alright. Just distract him.
It actually worked.
Well, like, everybody can't get in when he's, like, right there. I mean, because I gotta be able to move. Like, we were screwed because he was right in front of us. Oh my god. Okay. How did that not work? Yeah, it sucks for you because I'm 150, so I could care less about experience. Yeah, get out of our way. Right, right. Yeah, I was the same way until I was 150, yeah. Basically, ever since I've played this game, I haven't cared. Nice! Well, he got right in the way, and I'm pretty sure it was on purpose. Yeah, right? I mean, we were, like, getting chased by Jason. Like, I could care less. The hair gets all crazy when you put it up against the lamp. That was pretty intense driving through those woods, though. I'm glad I knew the path. That's what you get, running right in front of the car, like an idiot. I knew it. I knew it. I called it earlier. Well, I'm 150, so I don't lose any kind of points or anything like that. Uh. I think it was Crystal, probably, or it was someone I played with that muted every single person, and eventually the whole Friday community would be muted. Yeah. Well, I was trying to save everyone. I wasn't trying to run over anyone. Well, you didn't get in the car. You were just standing in front of the car when I started it.
Because we're doing a blitz.
Yeah, right? No, I knew I was fine because I had a pocket knife. I got lucky. I had two pocket knives. So I just got right back in the car as soon as he grabbed me. I have Grease Monkey, to where I start the car a lot faster. That Grease Monkey perk, it used to be so glitched. Like, you could, like... for the longest time, it was like 60% faster or something crazy like that. And so you could start it like within seconds. You could start, so he could stop the car in front and you could start it faster than he could get to the window. Like, it was that fast. Oh, it was insane. Yeah. There was only a few people in the game that I knew that was able to get that 60%, and we let everyone drive that had that. But then they, like, nerfed it. It's like, super slow now. It's only, like 20%, like, it maybe even less than that. Like, but still, I'll use it, because, I mean, I think it faster is better. Because the car is loud. I mean, he knows when you're starting it. Can I run him over? Oh, I was running with BX. BX is nice. No, I don't want to kill him. Okay, all right, I'll run him over.
Oh, holy shit, is that a dead body?
Is that...
Oh, what a waste of firecrackers. That sucks. What? Oh. Yeah, Crystal, that's funny. Just muting every single person. I just mute the people that I don't want to talk to again. And I know that... And I know that if I hear, hey, what's up, Florida Chillin'? Are you still mad? Yeah, because you were running like a lunatic in front of me. Oh, okay, well, next time get in the car and I'll save you. Instead of running you over. Oh, you were glitched? No. What? Don't tell me about this. Oh my god. No, don't tell me about this. Because I've been playing this game for so long, I hate hearing about glitches. Once every day, yeah, right. What? Because you made what? Uh-oh. What'd you do? Uh-oh. Okay, well, that doesn't sound too bad. I don't know why you would get banned for that. Hmm. Friday banned you, or it was just PlayStation Network? Man, that's so cheap, Chad. Look at him, he's still running like a cheater. What a cheater. Yeah, Crystal. Apparently, there's a bunch of cheaters in this game. Have infinite stamina. Apparently, I don't know what that is, but I don't even want to hear about it. Hey, Kaylee, you're a big cheater. Me? Oh. Well, tell BX he was being very nice in helping. Yeah, well, I wasn't trying to run anybody over, but it happened. Yeah, because he was sprinting the whole time. Oh, that's sad you can't hear all these people, Crystal. They're just young, but they're funny. Yeah, well. Yeah, that's if we get the car going. No. Oh, not a lot of people have that. Yeah, well, you're never gonna get them. Yeah, it's impossible to get it on PlayStation, just so you know, so don't. Right, it's probably just scams, yeah. No, it's definitely not available. It was available for like 2 days on the Xbox, but that's it. I have no idea, yeah. AJ's, yeah, AJ's the best character. AJ has 10 stealth. What? So much hate. Oh, all because I ran her over. Yeah, Crystal, I refuse to search the main house if you can help it first. Go to it a little bit later, after he's had a chance to come and set traps and stuff. Hey, get out of here, you bully. Little sense. It seems like he's just camping around on the car. In the phone box, I guess. I guess that is one way to. Oh, okay, well. I guess that is one way to win. You just camp on the phone and the car. You got the time, yeah. Man, everybody's like way away from me. I've never seen this before. Usually like 3 people spawn at the house. What? Florida Chillin' left? Oh, they all left. They were all a party. They probably disconnected. No, they were all cheaters. Every single one of them. They all had infinite stamina. Oh, okay. Well. He trapped it. They could have at least taken the fuse at least to one house closer before backing out. I don't think they backed out though, because I feel like they were wanting to play. That one Florida chillin' was definitely salty. I ran her out of there.
Is that a person?
Alright, what to give up? I guess the spray. Oh man. Is it just me and Smiles? Oh, Smiles is tossed. He got his salad tossed. Oh, and of course, some crazy person comes back as Tommy. God. Really? I'm the last alive? Well, shit. I don't know if I want to waste that now. I could be here in seconds. Gotta do it. Let's risk it. Oh shit, god damn it. I'm fucked. Yep. Hey, you're a big bully. I told you. I'll send you straight to hell. Just hurry up and kill me already. Jeez. Hey, if you agree to kill me on the fire, I'll let you kill me right away. That's the only way I'll let you kill me. I tried to make a deal with you. All right, I'm gonna grab a beer while you look for me. Well, oh, you're getting close. Finally, jeez. Thought you were never gonna find me. It's like the most obvious spot in the game, too. What? No. Drown me in the toilet. You have so much hate. Holy shit. It's not my fault, you're an idiot. That's like the first spot you should check, dude. I tried to make a deal with you to kill me on the fire. You could have just ended it so long ago. I'm 150. I was cruising. I don't give a fuck what happens in this game. What's up? All right. Take it easy.